very nice way of getting the right kind of like-minded people to the forum.
There's been a real sort of different mix of people here, from the British Library, for instance, and Lloyds, the insurance brokers, through to technology suppliers and service suppliers like Intel.
Lots of people, everyone I've spoken to has been very interesting, giving lots of ideas about, you know, their role using the cloud technology or considering using it. It's been a real eye-opener.
So I think that's what this kind of event really brings out, is that opportunity to find people who are doing similar things to you.
It's always interesting to listen to customers, listen to their feedback, what they tell us, because we then go away and hopefully design the right products for them.
I really enjoy talking about IT. I love the great things we do in society. Cloud is a big trend. I think a trend that's got many good, bad and misconceptions. And I came here hopefully to improve some of my conceptions or misconceptions and share a few of my views. So just seeking understanding and trying to find ways to do things better, quicker, slicker, faster.
Understanding, and also I suppose the thing that surprised me was how many people had made so much progress in this area, whereas we have been taking tentative steps, and maybe it's time for us to make a bigger leap now into the future.
The event's been really useful. I've met some very interesting people, speaking to my colleague from the British Library, who has some great challenges with durability of documents. Lloyds is a 300-year-old company. We have 300-year-old documents. We have the same problem. So I've come to an event for networking. I've met somebody who works in a very different sector who has a very similar problem. We're having a very interesting conversation about how one can solve that problem.
I find it very interesting and encouraging to learn about what the industry leaders are thinking about the new trends in the industry,